only 17 employees, whom you mentioned were mentioned in this fire or re-transfer, as you mentioned. All of them have been reinstated today to South War Room itself. So what is the reason that VVAP gave to fire them, and why are they not fired so far? You don't have an answer, but you still read out the names.
They
any
gave
particular name?
That is exactly what I asked.
Any particular reason you read out the name?
The list was given.
As what?
That this was a list of names. This was the list that was given. I questioned why they were appointed, how they were appointed, what was the process of appointing. The video is there. You can go and get the verbatim from the video. You should ask the officers who made it. ನಾನು ಯಾವ ಪದಗಳನ್ನ ಬಳಕೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೋ, ನಾನು ಯಾವ ವಿಚಾರಗಳ, ಒಂದ್ ನಿಮಿಷ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ಮೀ ಅಕೌಂಟಬಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೈ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೈ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್.
Sir, you took those two MLAs with you, then you are responsible for them as well, and from your party, one second. Just want to say, your MLA says in the video that they are responsible for it. We have transcribed the entire video, and we are asking, your MLA said that they are responsible for it. This is dog whistling on life. Don't you acknowledge that at all?
You may have your agenda, my agenda is very clear, my agenda is to tell the truth, my agenda is to save lives. I have answered this question. Any other question?
If these people are not guilty of anything, why were they interrogated by the police at 3 a.m. in the morning? Jayanagar police.
Any other questions? I have answered truth and claim.
You have not. You are right. You said like one second. You said not all of them are 16.